more often than not, it's prima facie. So that means that the Secretary of Justice has the authority to think of all sorts of content. Now, when you consider under Section 6 that the cybercrime law includes all other crimes, including the violations of the intellectual property or violations of any other statute, that means they can take down sites that they feel violate copyright. For example, I think we will see the IP owners, intellectual property rights owners, copyright holders, going to the Secretary of Justice, filing an affidavit saying that the pirate bay should be blocked because it violates the intellectual property rights of owners. The National Security Agency might go to the Secretary of the DOJ and say that the WikiLeaks cable, the U.S. Diplomatic cables relating to the Philippines is a violation, a massive violation of the national security law of the Philippines, and therefore it should be taken down. Then they can issue an order blocking that content. Now, when you consider that the data privacy law is also included here, they can do the same for sites that they believe are processing data, private information illegally. They can, for example, block. Theoretically possible to block certain types of content on social media on the ground that it restricts or it allows the distribution of personal information. Okay. So these are the problematic provisions. The rest are actually okay. There's some provisions on international cooperation. Okay, so let's move on to the data privacy, which I think is more problematic and requires more